In 2012, we started the Love Locks project. Basically, we sell the locks, have an engraving machine, we do the engraving for the people, take a photo, and then they can take the presentation folder and the photo away, but they hang the lock there on the chains. It's been a great little attraction in itself for people walking by, and a real good attraction as well for the Barrack Street jetty and Elizabeth Quay.